Welcome to the Jazz Record Art Collective. Woo! Tonight, we will be traveling back in time to 1993. We will be doing a rendition of Kurt Rosenwinkel's 1993 release, Intuit, with the Erik Skov Quartet. Featuring tonight on drums is Alvin Cobb Jr. On bass, Andrew Vogt. On piano, Julius Tucker. And on guitar, Erik Skov. Our featured artist is John Airo. He will be painting on the blast door. It's going to be pretty cool. Let's go. Thank you.
All right, well, that was the title, the first track, I should say, off of Kurt Rosenwinkel's album, Intuit. It was called How Deep Is the Ocean? And I think it kind of sets up the vibe for the whole album, you know? I mean, he's got this intro, which has a very kind of like altered and triadic intro, and then they just kind of stretch on this one. You know, I think the whole thing is kind of like a little bit of a jam session vibe. So we're going to try and bring that to the tunes that we play on this album. This next one we're moving on to is a George Shearing composition titled Conception. And on the album, it's titled Conception 1, because he actually has two different takes of it.
Thank you.
So that was George Shearing's Conception. It was the second track on Kurt Rosenwinkel's, I think it was 1999 release, Intuit. Give it up for Julius Tucker on piano. Alvin Cobb on drums. And holding down the low end, Andrew Vogt on bass. We're going to take things down just a little bit on this next one. It's Darn That Dream. Thank you. So yeah, this this album is kind of like a couple of standards and then a couple of Parker tunes and one original tune. So we're not quite at the original tune yet, but this one is a Charlie Parker composition entitled Dewey Square that they kind of added a cool little intro and outro segment to. So here is Dewey Square. Thank you. So that was Dewey Square. Once again, well, actually, I guess this is the first time I've said this, but it's such an honor to be able to have a space in Chicago for us to kind of come and play and kind of mess around on some of these songs and everything. So let's give it up for everyone at the Fulton Street Collective, for Chris, Jose, everyone kind of making it happen for us. It's also great to just kind of see some friends that I haven't seen in a while and make some music with these awesome musicians. So once again, let's hear it for Julius Tucker on piano. Alvin Cobb on drums. And Andrew Vogt on bass. All right, this will be, I think, the last tune of our first set. This is the first half of the album, goes up to, actually it's gonna end with a ballad. This is When Sunny Gets Blue. Thank you.
All right, that was side A of Kurt Rosenwinkel's Intuit, featuring the Erik Skov Quartet. On drums tonight, Alvin Cobb Jr. On bass, Andrew Vogt. On piano, Julius Tucker. On guitar, Erik Skov. John Airo on paints, brushes, and canvas. All right, it is audience participation time. That means that you, the audience, get to reach deep into your pockets, go to your phone apps, and donate to the band, the artist, and maybe Fulton Street Collective. We'll be back after a short break.
that fork band.
Okay, we are back and ready for side two, side B of Kurt Rosenwinkel's 1999 release of Intuit, recorded in 1998. Featuring Erik Skov Quartet, on drums, Alvin Cobb Jr., on bass, Andrew Vogt, on piano, Julius Tucker, and on guitar, Erik Skov. And keep your eye on John Airo with those paints and brushes. Thank you.
welcome to set two. That was a Charlie Parker song called Sippin' at Bell's. We're going to move on to actually the only original composition on this album, or I guess composition from a band member on the album. This is going to be Epiphany. It's by Michael Kanin, the pianist on the record.
Thank you.
Once again, that was Epiphany by Michael Kanin. We're going to move on to a Charlie Parker tune. This one is called Segment. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's one of my favorite ones off that album. That was their arrangement of Summertime. We are at our last tune, I believe. This one is Conception 2. So they liked George Shearing's writing so much, they decided to play it twice. You'll have to ask Kurt why. But this one is has a little bit of a different arrangement. So here we go, Conception 2. Once again, maybe before we start, just want to say thanks to everyone at Fulton Street Collective. Thanks for having us, providing the space of community, especially during this distance time and everything. And hopefully things will open up real soon and we'll all be playing and hanging with all the buds soon. So once again, Julius Tucker on piano. Alvin Cobb Jr. on drums. Andrew Vogt on bass. All right, and I'm Erik Skov. This is Conception 2. Thank you.
That was pretty fantastic, right? Hey, oh yeah. Thank you so much, Erik Skov Quartet, for performing tonight's Kurt Rosenwinkel's Intuit 1999 release. We'd like to thank, on drums, Alvin Cobbs Jr., Cobb, on bass, Andrew Vogt, on piano, Julius Tucker, and of course, on guitar, Erik Skov. And I hope you've noticed that John Airo has some really dynamite artwork going up there. And this doesn't happen without other folks behind the scenes. Thank you, Harvey Tillis, on still photography. Yeah. Casey Doyle, our sound engineer. And thank you, Chris Anderson, out there in the world somewhere. His talking head will be back tomorrow to host another show, great show. Alejandro, this is a quartet. And Alejandro Salazar, I remembered. Anyway, thank you so much for coming out tonight, and be generous and kind to our friends. Good night.
We did it.
I like that.